so I can't really, like, join right now.
Try not to laugh, extreme edition. And the punishment, Jack, if you laugh, you have to pour a cup of water on your head.
I'm gonna make some iron axes.
That would suck.
What is this?
Respectable.
Oh my god.
I'm more concerned about what the original clip is.
Yeah.
Did he just take...
They're about the bikini bottle slushy.
Oh, is that? What is that? Taco Bell.
It's like a big, nice chunk, bro.
A good day.
Stay in the cage.
Oh, this was Lindsay when she got the cone. Oh, yep. Oh my.
Everyone
says, oh my god.
Oh, that cat was having a seizure.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, that almost got me. Oh.
Oh my.
Twice.
No.
Oh, third time as well. Damn. Oh, she's gonna get.
Oh.
What a dumbass! Oh no!
You lost.
I laughed.
Butch.
Yeah.
Ice cold water. I'm scared.
Holy shit!
Oh my god!
No!
I knew that was gonna happen. That's why.
Oh my god!
It just went straight onto my bed. No,
that was so much. Oh my god! Oh my god! It's so cute. You thought you were drinking.
That is the one.
I'm about to like die.
So cute.
Oh my god! All the music's so intense as well.
Und Kaki in Pippi Kakaland.
We finally got him! Yeah!
You got the mug.
Real head, yep. Whatever his username is.
Head,
yeah. He recently joined the Stupid Squad, and in this series, he's basically just gonna be Dave Attenberg. I've already made a pickaxe.
I've already got a pickaxe and a crafting table and sticks and too much stuff.
Yeah.
Stop flexing.
I'm not flexing. They can die from natural causes.
Natural. Natural. Did I just find a cave?
What was that?
I just heard the weirdest noise ever. Yo guys, I already found a cave.
And caveman.
Where even are you? Oh, there you are.
Because I'm running straight at you, swinging.
Oh no! Don't kill me.
There's nothing in here.
There's coal.
I just want you all to know I have the better cave.
Stop the cap.
I've got the better cave.
Me and the homies hate our water caves.
Only in like bedrock.
Oh my god! I almost just died. I don't have any food, so. Oh, I found iron.
No, they left.
You found iron?
Yeah, I found iron.
This place is such a bad spawn.
I hate
the snow biome. Jump.
I know that's a
okay. Everybody.
It's a controversial to have this opinion in 2023, but I hate snow.
I like snow.
Like real life snow or Minecraft?
I've got a nice
I mean, I think real life snow is pretty good. Don't. What the hell? What? Don't take my iron. Coming for you, boy. Give me my iron. How much health are you on?
Give me back my stuff.
If you die first episode, I'm actually gonna.
Oh, this is a pretty low base that you made, and that's a there's an arrow in the ceiling. I don't know if I should be concerned about that.
There are like two strays down there.
Oh, probably great.
Table is double the times you put the crafty.
Did you die again? Dying. Really, Jack?
That was on purpose.
You suck at this game. Yep.
You can see here, as Eric begs for food, he's like,
you got it my way.
Why do you guys keep dying?
Because
I've been on half a heart basically this entire recording and I haven't died once.
It's because you're staying inside. I'm running around punching strays with my bare dirt fist.
But why? Oh shit, there's a stray down there. I don't want to die. Jesus Christ, you scared me so much, Sebastian.
You just dropped me into the hole.
Enjoy your time with the stray.
Error slowness, so I'm swag.
Isaac.
Oh. Okay, you don't anymore.
Isaac, how much faith do you?
My place, but I accidentally got shot from the stray first.
Get down.
Because of unforeseen occurrences, I will now have to leave.
Okay. Nobody even
understands.
There's
two strays. One outside our base and one in our base.
Oh, there's two of them! Get in the base! Defend our land! There's literally two strays out here. And I have zero help. Blocks. Come on, give me a block!
Need support.
Guys, let's venture out.
Hold on, I'm trying to block off two strays! Shit! Why didn't I just grab the cobblestone? What is actually... Oh, let me grab my stuff. Let me grab the stuff from the chest, because we need that.
Just break the chest and pick everything up inside. Okay.
Oh, don't forget about
Come
the furnace.
On.
I don't know why I keep getting down to like less than two
guys,
hearts.
Guys,
like,
don't go that
I'm
way.
I'm on 2.5.
I'm on 1.5. Oh, before we go, I'm gonna quickly just get this coal.
Why did I just get this? Stop bullying me! Why'd you kill me?
Boy, what the hell?
What just happened?
What did I just walk in on? I just
I
see
tried to open
the corpse.
The trap door. I'm actually so.
Are we gonna boat across the ice? There's a rabbit in your. There's a rabbit in your boat. There's a rabbit in your boat, guys.
Okay.
Whoa! Holy shit! This is so quick, guys! I can't stop it.
Follow me.
Oh my god! This is terrifying. I've never done this.
This guy's my pet now.
Are you guys following me?
I don't know where you are. Oh, I see you.
Okay, I'm coming back.
We're going. Oh my god, it's so quick! Oh, I've never seen it like this!
Hey guys,
I can't see!
I found you.
Oh my god!
I'm stuck
on land. Guys, help! This is like dry- This is like- Oh no, okay, that's bad.
Where are you guys?
I'm on land.
Okay, just come to me. Billy.
I'm trying to get back on the ice!
Guys, just grab as many beds as you can.
Blue bed! Let's go! Blue bed for blue boy! Woo! Blue bed for blue boy, guys.
I want
grab
blue
bed. Guys, harvest all the farms.
Hey. Yo, leather!
Take
that's
all the farms.
Also, just keep in mind if you break the bed, then the spawn point is broken.
Yeah, don't.
Do not break the bed.
Wait, he's not attacking me.
He's just standing there. Wait, what?
Don't kill him, don't kill him.
Why?
Don't
he's just.
I need the.
Did he just stand there and.
He's stuck! He's literally stuck!
This thing doesn't have ring in bed.
Oh,
guys, there's strays! There's strays! I literally saw an arrow fly by my head last night. Oh god, there's like 50 of them! Run! Everybody run! This is a village evacuation. Everybody...
Touch bad food.
Oh my god, I keep getting sticky keys. Oh god! No, Jack! Stop!
Give me my potatoes! I want my potatoes!
This is the police! Stop! Stop what you're doing, you madman! We were supposed to make peace! Everyone!
Coal and potatoes!
Freeze out! Freeze!
Let's go.
Okay, good. Everyone, let's go towards the spruce forest, because that's the highest likely chance we're going to get out of this horrible biome.
Oh my!
I'll go get food while you guys are doing that.
Sick.
Yeah.
Food is our number one priority. Okay, I'm actually going to set my spawn just in case.
I'm going to set it down here. Billy, there's so much stuff.
Really?
It's a ravine.
Oh, let's go.
I've already found iron. No, don't go that way. Don't go that way.
I'm just exploring. Oh, diorite. Hell yeah.
I'm hoping one of us gets full iron by the end of this.
I've got
you guys probably because you guys are mining.
Gold! Guys, I found gold!
Nice.
And more iron.
Gold gets better enchantments in Minecraft than diamond because of the durability.
We need to get a lot of gold, especially for the piglin and piglin trades.
You get as much gold as you can.
Yeah, but I don't have an iron. Oh, there's so much coal here. Hold up, I'm gonna get this.
There's tons of iron, I'm gonna grab it. Let's go. Down here. So, I thought this cave was, like, not the biggest, right?
Oh my.
Let's go.
This is insane.
It's massive. There's gotta be diamonds, and there's tons of lava.
Oh, diamonds!
It's only one.
Those seem to become a lot more common down here.
Yeah, because we're at minus 47 in this update.
They're more common diamonds. When you're not exposed.
Oh, that's a chunky boy. Don't you think it's a little bit dangerous? Diamonds. Oh, Jesus.
We could actually make a portal down here.
Shit! Oh, I almost got knocked into the lava. This is my first mob that I've killed. What? Really? Stupid slimes.
Is this seriously only one diamond down here?
Yeah, basically.
Won't there just be a bunch of gold at the bastion?
Diamonds! I see diamonds! Yeah! Diamonds!
If there's two, I can make a diamond pick for us to grab obsidian.
I only see one. It's only one. Yeah, it's only one. I got diamonds.
Again. It's a whole other section.
Dude, where are we?
Oh, I found diamonds. I need diamonds.
What?
We're gonna get full diamond armor by the end of this.
We have three diamonds. We keep finding one veins.
Wait, do you have diamonds?
Yeah, I've got two.
Oh, wow. Cryptic-ass farm is this? Why did you lock this poor man in his house?
Oh, he doesn't escape.
Be free, my friend.
No.
Be free.
He's my farmer villager.
Be free. He's gone.
Why? You.
Oh no! Stay back. I have a weapon. Hey, you don't want to test me.
Why did you get back in there, farmer? No.
Do not test me. You do remember. You do not keep.
Stop getting my farmer.
You don't keep hostages. That's the rule, Jack. Where the hell are you? I'm just waiting for you now.
Why 30?
Great. I'm Gary, the gay villager.
Yeah.
Why?
Is that little gay friend?
Go. Be free. I freed you. Be.
Because he's gay, obviously. Was that someone letting the villager out?
I killed a random villager.
Hitting villages.
What?
Who's hitting villages?
Yeah.
Your villager's getting hurt.
There was a random villager that came up to me. He looked at me funny, so I killed him.
I'm gonna drown. I'm stuck underneath ice.
What? How are you stuck under the ice?
I'm stuck underneath the ice. Of course, I came up underwater.
How do you get into the house?
Under ice.
What the f- What is this?
Where's Gary gone?
What?
Gary's gone!
He is? What? How's he gone?
Gary's gone!
What? Where's Gary? What are you doing? Let me in. People. Why is this stray living in a house? Why is he just in this house?
He didn't even aim at me. He was aiming at you and he shot me.
Come here, little stray. Sorry. He got evicted. Freaking hard, especially when I'm like fighting mobs or something. Okay, well, I'm gonna start off with getting this tree. Please make sure to subscribe. There's no real reason to other than me getting subscribers, but we are dead close to 1,000 subscribers, and it would mean the world. It's always been my dream to be a YouTuber, so please make that dream come true. And yes, before you start judging,
oh, are you playing Education Edition? Oh, that's for babies. You're a baby.
Shut the fuck up, okay? Listen, I tried doing this on Java. It crashed. I tried doing this on Bedrock. It wouldn't work. My PlayStation is not working at all, so I was only left with Education Edition. Oh, and I also forgot to mention, if I die, the video ends. Cows. God, my cow, come on. Come here. I didn't even hit it. No. Oh my God. I know it might seem odd, but I am not very familiar with playing like with my keyboard. I usually play with controller because, you know, I'm a PlayStation boy. Three-headed pigs. Village, no way. Let's go. Woo, village. I'm about to die. Shit. Oh my God, please.
This place is basically like, it's taken place in the modern world, and it's a dystopian like sci-fi horror where these monsters called Death Angels basically rely on sound to hunt people and kill them.
That sounds a lot like The Warden, so we decided that we're gonna play A Quiet Place in Minecraft. Our only goal is to find diamonds. We can die as many times as we want, it's just that it'll be a lot. It'll take a while because we're gonna die a lot.
I think we're around the safe part of the island.
Okay, that's good.
Oh, nope. Nah.
Nope. Don't bring it over here, Jack. Bye.
Banana cupcakes and cheese. Really rad.
What are you doing? I can't move.
No. Stop, dude.
Oh, no.
I don't want to eat breakfast today. It's over there. Why is it so close to spawn? It is right next to spawn.
Yeah, you bought it here.
Oh my God, there's two of them right here.
Going underground is a safe bet. Plus, that's what kept them alive in the movie.
Yeah.
Or at least one of the dudes.
What's happening?
Ah!
No, how did he know I was there? I wasn't even moving. Oh, wait. Why do I keep spawning in this tree?
Skill issue. The surface is overrun by the creatures.
Oh my God, it teleported!
How am I? What?
There was three of them above you.
So it looks like we're not exactly that safe when we're under.
Oh my God, there are so many of them.
I know, there's like four of them in one area.
Ah, run! No, why am I not running?
I can't see a single thing right now. I can't see a single thing right now. Can I get...
Oh, that was so quick! Did you? My game lagged and it looked like he just went psycho.
Oh yes, I got coal.
No.
I didn't have that coal, then I would be screwed.
Goodbye.
No, I'm actually Lapis.
Lapis, you found Lapis. Yeah, Henry, can you please come and help us because me and Jack are very right now.
It's not worth. I'm
what
sorry.
What about us?
But I think you have to find me, because chances are if I go out to the surface, I'm going to die.
Oh my God, there's another one right here! Oh, I found an ender pearl! I found an ender
let them
out,
Billy.
Oh no. I just gotta find Henry and then we pretty
I'm
much
at the
have
border.
Unlimited
I am
food.
So dead.
Oh my god, there's like seven of them! There's literally- Oh no, I went to Jack.
I...
Right, chances
oh,
are-
Oh no!
I'm working. I don't know if if trees are able to grow underground. We may have to spend the rest of our days in darkness.
I can't see a thing. Has anybody got coal?
No.
I think
Henry has coal.
We might have to go deeper.
I just decided that, you know, this bunker needs to be a little bit more lively, so I decided to add some copper blocks.
Great. Yeah. You just had to add beans.
Like a tree farm area.
Okay, dig out for the trees.
No, I'm already dead.
I'm taking damage. Ow! Holy cow!
Did it already hit you?
Oh my god! I'm a one hit. Give me hugs! Free hugs! Free hugs!
I need another piece of wood.
Maybe not a civilization.
Now we have to now we have to start reproducing.
Okay. No! Run!
Jesus!
Run!
Jack! Jack! Quickly! No, just keep going,
Oh my god.
No!
Chungo clan member!
Run!
Where's the entrance?
I don't know where the entrance is.
Someone come up the stairs, please.
I'm coming.
What is going on here? Am I going flying? Am I landing or am I taking off? And something just went big boom. And toasty. Can I move around now?
Quickly, put out the fire.
Yeah. With what? Oh no.
You're losing health.
Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah.
Look at the fire. Put it out.
Alright.
It's this one. You're burning up. You're dying.
Yeah, it's not doing... I think this thing is broken.
No, you're not even looking at the fire.
Woo-hoo!
And then one is the smaller buttons.
What the heck is that? Okay. My ship is not looking that great. Alright. But hey, it's a nice day for a swim. Whoop!
You can use that thing to propel.
Alright. Here we go.
You're losing fuel. And oxygen.
Is that bad?
Yes. You're gonna die.
That is
okay,
bad.
So that up. Whee! Is that up. No, that up. This button here is to go down. So R1 is to go down, L1 is to go up. And you're at 20.
I got this.
Whee! Do you know how to look around? You should go for a swim.
Yeah.
Look for
la,
some
la,
limestone.
La 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 la. Oops. It's like Super Mario.
It's telling you to break the limestone better.
Well, if I don't want to break it, it's beautiful.
There it is.
Yeah, there is. Okay. Alright, scuba dude. Do your stuff. Oh my god. Let's put it out, shall we? Would you say I'm hopeless?
Yes.
Great.
Break that stone.
I am doing it.
No. Oh my god.
Go back towards it!
Come on, scuba dude. You can do it.
Look at it.
Oh yeah.
Got copper. Oh no, you're about to drown.
Yeah, that's bad.
What are you doing? Dada, you're at 6 seconds.
Well, this helps. Look, look, I can do it. Don't you worry.
I just saved your ass.
La 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 la.
Should go back underwater, try to find some more stuff.
Yeah. Fishy, fishy, fishy.
Oh, Dad, get that scrap down there.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
You're about to die!
It's fine.
I'm actually gonna help you here.
See? He's got like another second or so. There we go. I'm gonna bring my 1% of fuel for the thing, and then I'm gonna put out this fire. What the hell is that? Ooh, can we go through it?
Yes, you can.
Nice. Giant coral tubes. No shit, Sherlock. Ooh, jumpy fishy. Where did you go?
Oh, get that scrap. You see
I
that?
See a frogman. Oh, that's me. Is it just me or is the water a little bit murky here?
Oh, that's because you're in a... So basically the water color means that you're in a different biome. If it's green, you're in the seagrass. If it's brown, then you're in the Aurora area.
Mm-hmm. Who's Aurora?
That's the ship. Just keep going, you'll be fine. I'm sure you'll be fine.
Famous last words.
Well, I hope...
I'm gonna beat you guys with my meat.
What the fuck?
Hello, everyone.
Welcome back to another video, and today, we are reacting to our own videos and making fun of it. Oh, wait,
hello,
this?
Internet. Welcome back to a brand new video. I'm
is it echoing?
Here by
nope.
Mr. Whiskey.
Good.
Although, raise the volume a little bit, please.
And the Handball Fox.
Hello.
Where basically we are going to have a little competition, okay? So, we are going to be doing some PvPing. Everybody grab their meat. Grab some chest.
Everybody grab their meat.
Kill each other. 3, 2, 1, go, go, go. Get supplies, everybody.
Brim, brim.
Oh,
I see. Yeah. Okay, I like said nothing during this video.
I killed a sheep because I felt like it.
That was so random.
Be like everybody killing everybody. Yeah, pretty much.
Oh my god, it's so laggy.
I didn't mean to craft pressure plates.
Oh, I remember when Henry actually crafted like 70 craft pressure plates.
Hold up. The bit where I said, wait, what are you guys talking about? You cut out the bit before that. So it sounded like I was just like gone mental.
Making a full set of wooden armor and then
I love
wooden
that.
Armor.
I love
everyone loves making a set of wooden armor.
Like,
and then they make a pair of leather tools.
First of all, it's not possible to make wooden armor. Second of all, why would you make wooden armor? That's like making a full set of wooden tools just to go make stone ones.
Yeah.
And then only
leather
armor.
And then not
even leather armor.
Yeah,
Lala.
Lalar
armor.
Yeah, that's true.
I love, dude, you should see the new Minecraft update. They just added Lalar armor, bro.
If there was no background music, this would just be like...
Oh, I just found a cave. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
You find iron.
Oh, yeah, this part's great.
Preparation.
What?
Crap, I found a mine.
Why did I say it like that?
And...
Creeper. Oh, it's a creeper! Really, really
oh,
dark.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, this is amazing. Diamonds.
Are those freaking diamonds? Are you serious right now?
You found diamonds!
Holy...
That was so annoying.
Yeah. I found 2 diamonds and then I found an extra one and I just used a shovel because, you know, I didn't want you guys any diamonds.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Let's go. I just need a smoke. I don't even.
We need to extend. How much time do we even have left?
Yeah, 5 minutes. Oh, it's 2.
Didn't Henry never go mining? He just stayed on the surface.
Yeah, he didn't even go. He only briefly went into the mine shaft for like a minute, and then he got. And then he pussied out.
Really?
Yeah.
12.
Yeah,
he's gonna have a diamond sword.
Evil laugh.
I will let the mobs take care of you.
Oh my god.
I'm taking it.
taking care of this creeper.
I'm gonna die.
Oh yeah, Jack, you knocked me into the creeper and I almost like went behind it.
Do you know why I took so much damage?
Why?
I got exploded by a creeper.
Mm-hmm.
Running away, which hit you, which pushed you into the other creeper. I'm gonna beat you guys with my meat.
What the fuck?
And I even cooked it.
I like this montage. This montage is great. Throws mining with a sword.
Yes, come here, Henry. Come here, come here. Henry, come here.
Why me?
Because Jack is actually
kind of
good.
At least give me a chance.
Fine, I'll go get Jack first.
There he is.
Hey, man.
I almost died here.
What's up?
Yeah, I don't know how I died jumping off here.
No! Oh, my God!
Because...
No!
You see, as I fell from there, I still had a full heart left, so I don't really... I just chased you over there.
Yeah, you were a vengeful ghost.
Alright, well, that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed
Honestly,
it.
Honestly, I really like this video.
Strange Minecraft video.
We're gonna strip those breasts naked.
Hello, Internet. Welcome back to a brand new video. Another episode of Cooking with Blue-Haired Idiots. So, today we are going to make we're gonna make ice cream. Probably the most popular dessert out there, honestly. Please don't judge my glasses. They are my mom's glasses. Speaking of my mom.
They look amazing.
No, they do not, mom. You should subscribe to her channel. She makes pretty good music. There we go. Okay, so, here we have the instructions. In a mixing bowl with a whisk attachment, there it is. Whip egg whites while whipping, gradually adding sugar, okay? This is maybe a good time to mention that. Please do this recipe with a parent or something, okay? What? Oh no, you don't like it. I got the in list of my servant back.
Are you sure that it was the cream that made it stick fix? Or
it said
it had to
yeah. It's definitely a lot lighter.
Hello, Internet. Welcome back to another video. Today, we are me and Jack, aka Mr. Whiskey. We're gonna be listening to my music, and we're gonna be determining which song is the best. Oh my God, the audio is so distorted. So let's rank it on a scale of 1 to 10. Okay.
I would go with that as like a 3.
That was my first ever remix. I would give that like a 4. So right now that is the highest standing one at 7. Can you maybe mute your mic because I can hear it like playing twice? Thank you.
I'll give that maybe a 4.
I'm gonna give that a 6.
Okay, so that's 10.
10 out of 20. I would give that like a 5.
I'm going 6. I love that. That's 11. Mm-hmm. I might give that
7.
I'm gonna give that a 6. That's not actually that bad.
All right. It seems that every single song I make, it just goes up. I would give that like a 2.
I would give that a 3. It kind of just repeats the whole way through.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the first one that Henry made. A 6.
I'm gonna give it a 5. It was pretty groovy.
Pretty groovy. I'm getting rid of the hat. A 7.
I'm gonna give that a 4. Wait, holy! 7. You're kidding, that's another 11.
A 6. Make sure you use moisturizer, kids. 8.
I'm going 6, yeah.
6? Oh, 8. We got a new high! Oh, it's just so bad. Oh my god,
That's a 5. Well, that's the same shit as the Lance's. I think I might give that a 4.
I'm giving that a 10. I love that song so much. I would rate that a 1.
Yeah, that was
terrible. My computer's terrible, so
I'm giving that a 3.
3?
No.
What is wrong with you? I'm giving that a 9. I'm giving that. Ladies and gentlemen, do not look at the bottom of the dog. Don't look. I'm giving.
It's just the same threat.
0. 0. I'm giving that a 0.
I'm giving that a 1.
I'm giving that a 10 out of 10.
I'm gonna give that a 7.
Woo! We have 17. A new highest! What the hell are you watching on here? I'm just looking at your recommended. How sitting on a gaming chair tragically killed a 14-year-old. Should I be worried about this? Wait, somebody actually commented on that video. We're not gonna include MIA agent in this because technically I didn't make it as much.
Giving that a 1.
1? Alright, 6 out of 10. 6 out of 20. Oh, I'm losing the whole green screen. 9 out of 10.
8 out of
10. Ooh! Is that a 17 out of 20?
Yeah.
I'm gonna rate it a 8 out of 10.
9.
I really don't like
Shaggy?
It.
Shaggy?
Alright, my final rating is a 5.
Same, that's what I was about to say. So, 5?
10. This was like my 7 out of 10.
Going 6. 13?
6! A 9.
I'm going 5.
5? Yeah, this one goes hard, I will say. 6.
I'm going 3.
3. 2.
I'm going, that's 4 altogether.
That's I'm gonna give the song a 9. 9 out of 10.
5, going 5, 13.
Going 5, 13.
I'm going 0.
I'm giving it a 5.
No.